managing director of Starplay Lam Limited. So basically this is our own place, and we have taken the franchisee for Hard Rock Cafe in Tri-City. So we are getting this brand into city live on Sunday. So this is tasting going on. We are thrilled, very excited to get it launched into the city. Very nice, very nice. I think there is a great demand for this brand and it should do good. The city.
So usually जब भी कोई कैफे खोलता है तो एक मार्केट रिसर्च करता है, तो आपका कैसा मार्केट रिसर्च रहा था? क्योंकि इट्स एक टोटली अमेरिकन मार्केट.
See, market, we already have a lot of American chains in the Tri-City, like Chili's and Nando's, KFC, McDonald's. So every outlet is occupied with n number of people. So when we go to the Elante Mall or any other brand, so we see a lot of people over there. So there is huge potential in the market. I think this place should do good. We're not only the pub or music venue, we are a family, we are catering family crowd also, and a fine dining also.
So see, as a girl I've grown up watching Madonna, so you know the first thing I enter this cafe, ek wo connection, ek wo childhood memories jo aati hain, to yahan pe bahut sare memorabilias dikhenge aapko jinse aap connect kar sakoge, and they give you that happiness ki okay, I know this, I know the brand.
All the dresses here are like
original. Yeah, they are 100% original. We have got them from Miami, from different places. There are about 70 memorabilias in this cafe. तो यहाँ पे आपको हर टाइप का म्यूजिक मिलेगा, आपको कमर्शियल म्यूजिक मिलेगा, आपको डीजे नाइट्स मिलेंगी, जो जैसे चाहता है ये कैफे वैसे ही चलेगा. इट इज़ मोर ऑफ अ फैमिली, वी डोंट कॉल इट अ क्लब, वी डोंट कॉल इट अ रेस्टोरेंट, वी कॉल इट अ कैफे. हम चाहते हैं कि छोटे बच्चों से लेकर बड़े तक आके पूरा म्यूज़िक इन्जॉय कर सकें, फूड इन्जॉय कर सकें, एंड दे कैन हैव अ गुड टाइम. वी स्टार्टेड डूइंग दिस, तो जब हमें लगा कि हमारा हार्ड रॉक चंडीगढ़ आ रहा है, एंड वी वेंट टू लंदन और वी वेंट टू बैंकॉक, और जब हम वहाँ हार्ड रॉक देखते थे, जो वो एक प्राउड फीलिंग आती थी कि ओके नाउ चंडीगढ़ इज़ गोइंग टू हैव अ हार्ड रॉक कैफे. आई थिंक द यूथ शुड अंडरस्टैंड माई फीलिंग्स, एंड यू नो दे विल बी वेरी हैप्पी एंड प्राउड टू से दैट वी हैव आर ओन हार्ड रॉक इन चंडीगढ़.
My name is Cyrus. I'm director culinary operations for Hard Rock India. So, जहाँ पे भी ये outlets खुलते हैं, I go there and impart the training for the kitchen. So, जो setup होती है, staff selection होता है, menu creation होता है, that's my part of the game. And what we bring to Chandigarh is something very unique in terms of food. जहाँ पे barbecue बोलते हैं, so America is known for barbecue. The flavors are from Texas and Carolina. Jahan pe the products, even our meats like the ribs and the pulled pork, these are imported meats. Local cheez nahi hai ye. It's treated with great respect in terms of the product is smoked first. After smoking, usme the spices are placed. After spices, the marination is done. After marination, the cooking happens. After cooking, the mopping of the meat happens. After that, when the product is served on the grill, it is basted in different variation of sauces. So this is a complete 4-5 stage process for serving it, which is very unique to America, right? So that is why barbecue is one of the core thing for Hard Rock. Also bringing into other American platters, also American, everything about that is larger than life. The portion serving and stuff is very large. As you see, the brownie coming in is also very large.
Enjoy it.
Yeah. That's a signature one. So as we were talking about larger than life experience, the jumbo combo, as we were saying, is one of their signature items. A wedge platter in terms of that is also created for India. Apart from that, local flavors may we have created two versions of the combos. Since it's North India, it's dedicated to the tandoor base, but the flavors are a little unique. For example, agar hum log soya chaap bolenge, so we have soya chaap from the tandoor. Uske marination mein we use Arabic spice sumac, making it different. Burgers are signature, the barbecue signature, the panta platters that we have created are signature, the local legendary is a signature, the jumbo combos are signature, this is a signature. Even another dessert, desserts are also top class. The cheesecake is fantastic. It's a baked cheesecake. Or hamara apple cobbler karke hai. Okay, so even that, it's made with green apples, which we call Granny Smith apples, and cream. that also has a 4-stage baking process with the crumble on top. Finally, jo brown sugar, cinnamon or walnut ka crumble hai, and it's served with vanilla ice cream and caramel sauce.
ये रेस्टोरेंट बेसिकली इट्स ऑल अबाउट फूड म्यूज़िक. आप देख सकते हैं आपके आगे पीछे बहुत सारे मेमोरेबिलिया है जो डिफरेंट डिफरेंट आर्टिस्ट का यू नो उनकी पहचान है, उनकी चीज़ें हैं, लाइक गिटार्स हो गए, ड्रम्स हो गए, कपड़े हो गए. एंड ओवरऑल आई थिंक ये ऐसी जगह है जो पूरे चंडीगढ़ में ऐसी जगह कहीं भी नहीं है जहाँ पर आपको लाइव म्यूज़िक, खाना, कपड़े एंड पूरा एक कॉम्बो मिलता है जो कि नॉर्मली हर जगह में कुछ ना एक दो चीज़ें होती हैं पर सब नहीं होती. सो ये चीज़ें हमारे बारे में यूनिक है.